Hi guys, it's Griffin here, product manager at Apify. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape comments from an Instagram post, including their text, post IDs, position, timestamps, owner IDs, username, profile pics, and URLs. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made Instagram comment scraper from the Apify store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to the Instagram comment scraper README. Then just hit try for free. You'll be prompted to create an Apify account, but don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now we'll land on the actor's input page. You can choose to either set the input via our user-friendly UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape comments from Instagram, all we need is a post URL. So let's copy the URL of this post. You can add more URLs via the add button or edit them in bulk. At last, we need to define how many comments we want to scrape. Note that there is a maximum limit of 50 comments per post, as Instagram limits the number of comments before login. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that you have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the Start button. You can watch your results appear in the overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our actor is finished, we can get our data via the Export button. You can choose your desired format and nitpick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit Download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON opened up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Instagram comment scraper to run at regular intervals. Just choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect the free Instagram scraper to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node JavaScript, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. That's all for now. Let us know what you think about this Instagram Comments API. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in the Apify console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, thanks for all the likes.